We need to get to Coombs Auto and check out Harrison's story.